you guys about some things that you can wear for winter, some suggestions and things that I really like wearing in the winter time. I really like wearing hats, but I don't wear them that often, like only when I'm outside. And I really like this one from JCPenney, which I got last year. And it's this panda bear, which is so adorable. It's from Arizona Jean Company. And it has these really cute ears and then like this really, really cute and cheesy smile right going down and then these little fur balls. And I really like this. And it looks like it was homemade, but it isn't. And then I got this at Plato's Closet, like last year again. And it's a Hollister woven hat. And I really like this kind of hat because you can make it really big if you like. And it has the logo right here. And it's just kind of a dark navy blue with white and the stripes. And then they have this really, really pretty light blue line right here. And I just really like this hat. It makes me really warm when it's like, it's chilly, but it's not super cold out. So that's always good. This stuff smells so incredibly good. It's from Bath & Body Works. And it is called Secret Wonderland. Now, I know that might sound like a weird name, but really, it's so good. People raved about this last year, like in my family, people like always got this because it smells so good. And it smells like a really sweet kind of boy cologne that's for girls. Like it smells like a sweet perfume, if you know what I mean by that. It smells so good. You guys have to try it out. It smells amazing. Like the next is Twisted Peppermint. Now I know that this, like it looks gross because of the tip, and that's because I have it in my book bag for gym. For school because I didn't know I had gum in there and then it got all messy at the tip and now it's all gross. But anyways, besides that, it smells so good. It has a really pretty like pink tint to it and I just really, really like this smell because it smells like a mix of cotton candy and twisted peppermint. So this is Tawny Tint and I got this off of eBay, but you can just go to eBay or somewhere and get the Benefit one because this is just like a dupe and it's really good because you can have that really pretty berry look to your lips and your cheeks. And then you can also get the Urban Decay 24/7 Glide On Eyeshadow Pencil, and this one is in Lit and I just like it because it's this really super adorable golden peachy flesh tone color and I like to use this as a base. And then the last item I have for makeup is the L'Oreal Paris Hip Dual Secrets Eyeshadow in Biting 370. And I really like the colors in here because of these really pretty dark cranberry colors. I thought that the dark color was like a black, but actually no, it's not. It's like this really pretty dark berry color. And I really like wearing these colors together because they're so pretty. You might need a highlighting color so you don't look totally dull, but I like this palette over. I also have some nail polishes, and this one is called Meet Me in the Star Fairy by OPI, and it's this really super metallic with silver undertones, and it's like kind of this really dark purple color, and it has a bit of a tint of brown in it. I just really like it because it's so dark, and it's really sheer, so you might have to apply like 3 coats, but overall, I really like this color. I'm His Coral Friend by OPI, and these are all by OPI, so yeah, and it's really sheer, so you might have to apply like 2 to 3 coats again, but overall I really like this color because it's so shiny and you only need like so much and it'll look perfect because it's kind of a matte color, so it goes on really smoothly and it dries so quickly. So this one is called Rush Into a Party and it's so dark, it might look too dark on camera, I'm not sure what's picking it up, but it's just really a super dark maroon color, and it has like these really pretty yellow tone gold what those called undertones, and they are so shimmery. Thank you. my winter favorites and essentials. I hope you like this, and thank you for watching. I'm sorry that I haven't been making very many videos, but I'm trying. I'm really trying. It's just that it gets so dark so fast, but today I have really good light, and it's like 11 o'clock, so yeah. Like in the morning, not like at night. That'd be crazy lighting at night. So yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you for watching, and I love you all. Bye.